Welcome to Gospel Time with the Young at Heart Choir. We invite you to pull up your favorite easy chair, kick off your shoes, and enjoy the finest in good old gospel music. Now, here are your hosts, Connie Atkinson and Ron James, and the Young at Heart Choir.
Set now?
I don't know. Give me just a little bit more on this one, please.
Number one. This is Ron James right here. He's my assistant director when I'm out, which is very rare. He gets to take over for me. And he gives orders better than I do. So
we think he's a drill sergeant.
Yeah. A little bit more on the bass back down.
Yeah, we need a little bit more. We're apologizing on this, but we didn't have a chance to do a sound check. And so that's what we're doing, and that's why I'm running around here, there, and everywhere, replacing batteries and everything. We also have to do the same thing with the choir. We replaced their batteries before we came in. The package said that they were good for 10 years, but I don't believe that. So. But this is
sounds good.
This is the how's yours?
Check.
A little bit.
A little more.
Yeah.
Check. One, two.
You can balance it out when we get to where we're singing.
So we're going to sing for you anyway.
This is the Young at Heart Quartet. I hope we've got everything set. If we didn't, well, you guys can come up here and take our. It's okay. Let's go.
When I die, hallelujah, by and by, oh, I'll fly away.
I'll fly away.
I've a home prepared where the saints abide, just over in the glory land.
And I long to be by my join the happy angel band just over in the glory land.
Just over
in the glory land. There with
a mighty host I'll stand
just over in the glory land.
I am on my way to those mansions fair.
Just over in the glory land.
There to sing God's praise, His glory share.
Just over in the glory land.
Just over
in the glory land. I'll join
the happy angel band.
Just over in the glory land.
Just over
in the glory land.
There with
a mighty host I'll stand.
Just over in the glory land.
That's where I'll sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing His mercy and His grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, He'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Yes,
when we all see Jesus, we'll sing, we'll shout, we'll never be without Him. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. Hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
When the shadows of this life gone,
fly away,
like a bird from prison bars.
I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where
joy
shall never end. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. We'll shout the victory. What a wonderful day it will be when we fly away to glory land. Glory land.
He's ruining every mic he touches.
I can't help it. Mine was working fine. How come I got yours and it don't work? My goodness.
That's Sherm's.
Okay. We'll keep his back here.
This is yours.
All right,
okay.
I'll do the modeling.
Okay. This is our latest one right here. Gospel time. You're not very good at this, are you?
I'm only the director. I'm not.
This is called The Dream Goes On.
This is
our latest one.
Hey, you're not touching my mic.
No, I got it in the back pocket. Man, this is terrible. We're not used to this. We're used to being good, and here we are really blowing it, aren't we? But that's all right. You guys, you can go along with the flow. We are, and that's what you get.
Go ahead.
You can have one of these if you come by the table and get it. Before this
Did
thing runs out.
Did you say have one?
No, you have to buy it. Don't false lead them, okay? Yes. These are volunteers, all of them.
I'll fix this, but let's sing.
Let's sing, okay.
I think about the blessings I've been given, and I trust that there are more where these came from. Many riches that are mine are for a reason. There's so much kingdom work to be done. And you can't take it with you, you can't take it with you. And like a wise man once
an art. Well, I think I know enough that there's a reason. What you hold can get a hold of your heart. And you can take it with you. You can take it with you. And like a wise man once said, you can take it with you. You can take it with you, but you sure can send it on ahead. So Lord, I want to give you back what you have given me. Since I'm blessed to be a blessing, I want to live like I believe. No, you can't take it with you. You can't take it with you. And like a wise man once said, you can't take it with you. You can't take it with you, but you sure can send it on ahead. You sure can send it on ahead.
Yeah.
This thing is going to cut in and out, isn't it? So, okay, take every other word that I say, okay? I'm a preacher's kid. Did you guess that? I'm a Pentecostal preacher's kid. Aha! And no, I don't hang from the chandeliers. Don't get upset, okay? Now I'm a Pentecostal Baptist Nazarene Methodist Nazarene. I heard they had a lot of Methodists in here, right? All right, I love you. You need to get us in your church, though. Okay, see, we go to all your churches. You know, we go. If you believe in Jesus Christ, we'll come to your church. And we don't cost much. You put food in their face and they'll eat, they'll sing to anything. You know, fat and sassy. Anyway, my father was a four-square minister, and then he was, you know, how these pastors, they pastored for so many years, and then they get elevated into the, like, the district or into the organization kind of thing. Well, my father was a supervisor in the Great Lakes District, Wisconsin, Illinois, and all that area back there. And we traveled with him once in a while in the summertime on itinerary. He had 80-some churches that he was in charge of to oversee. Yeah, he didn't die young, but he could have, with that kind of a load. But anyway, so four kids. I'm the baby of four kids, and we had a station wagon, and we traveled. We didn't have CDs, or we barely had radio. Now, I'm not that old, but, you know. But it was more fun to sing, because we were a singing family. So when Mom and Dad, because Dad traveled a lot, Mama didn't get a lot of time to talk to Daddy. So on itineraries, this was our opportune time to make us kids just keep singing all the time. So there was one particular song that she brought into the family, and it's an old spiritual called I Got Shoes. And the reason that she loved it so much was because it's got a lot of verses, and when we ran out with the written verses, then we make up our own. You see, and we just kept going and got silly. But anyway, it was a lot of fun, and it kept. And she was able to talk. Well, I brought the president of the Young at Heart Choir, Mr. Sherm Pridham, and Sherm's going to just, you know, we don't have any kids in here, I don't think, but we usually tell them, teach it to them so they can take it home and drive their parents crazy. But you can do the same thing. Anyway, Sherm's going to do just three verses of this I've Got Shoes. Okay, Sherm?
I can do that.
You can do it? Okay, you want mine? Okay.
Sure.
Testing 1, 2.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
Take it away fast because you only got three verses.
I got shoes. All God's children got shoes. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my shoes. I'm gonna walk all over God's heaven. Everybody talking about heaven ain't a going there. Heaven. Gonna walk all over God's heaven. I got a robe, you got a robe. All God's children got a robe. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my robe and gonna walk all over God's heaven. Everybody talking about heaven ain't a going there. Heaven. Gonna walk all over God's heaven. I got a crown, you got a crown. All God's children got a crown. When I get to heaven, gonna put on my crown and gonna walk all over God's heaven. Everybody talking about heaven, ain't it going there? Heaven. Gonna walk all over God's heaven. I got a song, you got a song. All God's children got a song. When I get to heaven, gonna sing out a song. I'm gonna sing it all over God's heaven. Everybody talking about heaven ain't a going there. Heaven, gonna sing all over God's heaven. I got the word, you got the word. All God's children got the word. When I get to heaven, gonna quote all the word. I'm gonna quote it all over God's heaven. Heaven, everybody talking about heaven ain't a going there. Heaven, gonna quote all over God's heaven. I got wings, you got wings, all God's children got wings.
When I get to heaven, gonna put on my wings and gonna fly all over God's heaven. Heaven, heaven. Everybody talking about heaven, ain't it going there? Heaven, heaven. Gonna fly all over God. Heaven. I got the looks.
Thank you. Children see.
before I started this choir. Okay, we got another quartet coming on up here. This is, you guys didn't know you were singing tonight. You're not part of the quartet, no. Okay, now this is called the Beauty Shop Quartet. You know, you have the barbershop quartets, we got the Beauty Shop Quartet. And so this is your mic.
Here, this is your mic.
What? What's your problem? You got a bass, don't worry about it. Hello? She's sitting right here, or standing, whatever way. No, they said this is a soprano with a low voice who's a wannabe.
I'm a wannabe.
This is a lady tenor. This is a low alto. And the lady bass was unable to make it tonight. So, you know, being a good leader like I am, I'll just fill in.
You sing really high. She's the boss.
Oh. Just watch me. All right, let's go.
I'm here ready for a new day dawning. I'm getting ready for a brand new morning. Packing my bags for a heavenly journey. I can't wait to be there. No one can break me there.
I'm gonna sit by the crystal river, dangling my feet in the cool.
I shall see when I look upon his face, the one who saved me by his grace.
When
take me by the hand
and lead me through the promised land.
What a day, glorious day that will be. Well, I'm getting ready for a new day, Donnie. I'm getting ready for a brand new morning. Back in my bags for a heavenly journey. I can't wait to be there. No, I can't wait. For a new day dawning, I'm getting ready for a brand new morning. Packing my bags for a heavenly journey. I can't wait to be there. No, I can't wait to be there. No, I can't wait to be there.
Thank you. is a white one. Okay. Jean? Okay. This lovely lady right here is not the youngest member of the choir, because she's not even old enough to be a member of the choir. But she is my daughter, so she's in on osmosis. She's running sound for us. And we've got quite a support team that travel with us. And I lost my husband 4 years ago, and she tried to step into those shoes and be my right arm. And she's done a great job with doing that. So this is Christine and Jean Combs. And we're going to sing a beautiful, beautiful song, Ever Gentle, Ever Sweet. This opportunity to just to show you real quick, like, we have a Facebook. Yeah, we're not too old to have one. We have a Facebook, we have a website, we have a YouTube, we got it all. So there's no excuse for you not to find us. And we also are on television every week on channel 11 at 6 o'clock on Friday nights. Sometimes on Sunday at 5 o'clock on channel 11, Sun Broadcasting. It's called Gospel Time with Young at Heart. So catch us. You'll enjoy it. I guarantee it. If not, get your money back. Try to, anyway. Oh, come on, get it over with. Hello. Not that I want them to hear you, but... did not get on the program, it was supposed to be, but there's a beautiful song that was made famous by none other than
Louis Armstrong.
What a wonderful world. You remember that? Well, I was a little girl when this was out. I mean, really little. Come on. You were my favorite lady. Anyway, I loved the words, I loved the harmony and the beauty of this song. So I thought, you know what? It's a secular song, but God made this world, did he not? He made it beautiful. Man's tried to corrupt it a little bit, but God made it beautiful. And I want to sing that for you tonight because it's just a beautiful, beautiful song. It's a wonderful world.
Thank you.
You've been watching Gospel Time with the Young at Heart Choir from Albuquerque, New Mexico. Be sure and check your local listings for time and availability. Join us next time for Gospel Time with the Young at Heart Choir.